今週初めに生産ラインで大きな問題が発生したんだ。今週末の開発パッケージは全て失敗だ。研究開発画面から再開発の指示を出す必要がある。
Try to nail as many corner gates as you can. The faster you get through each corner, the higher the score. You'll need to deploy your DRS in the DRS zone as well. DRS zone is coming up. Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD.Stuff. You've pretty much nailed this circuit. This is a really strong foundation to build from over the weekend. Give us some consistent laps, please. We're looking for good data that we can work into the race strategy.Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. nailed what we asked for. Keep it up. Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. Okay, this is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. Program complete. Good work. Head on back to the garage and we'll start going over the data.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. The owner driver, Verstappen, and Charles Leclerc. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action. We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Hamilton, Leclerc, and Sergio Perez. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
今日はすごかったですね。では質問させてください。今最大のライバルは誰ですか？最近このチームの周辺が何かと騒がしいですね。どうお考えですか？ありがとうございました。
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.